Dear Heavenly Father, by the authority of the Holy Melchizedek Priesthood which I hold, we dedicate, bless this grave as the last resting place of Robert Eugene James. We bless that it'll be a place of safety, a place of refuge, a place of peace, a place of comfort. We bless it that it'll be safe from all the elements, safe from any harm, accident. We do these in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. takes about an hour and a half for them to actually complete the burial. And any time after that, you can come back and visit. See Robert. I'm sure he would like your attendance.
Put your claim in on the grave site.
Yeah, I just didn't want to.
I want to kind of talk to Robert.